I find Giga first and foremost a big music lover, and I think that this love and enthusiasm for music really enables him to understand the music and also to understand the community. So I think this really enables him to catch these precious moments that happen on and off stage. And not only the understanding of community, but also the understanding of the fact that it's music that has to do with originality and individualism. So like the individual, each individual musician has his own expression, and I think he's really great with capturing this, the character of each musician. And this book, I find that it's not only sort of a documentation of his musical journey over the past 20 years, but also a sort of documentation of the development of the improvised music or of the avant-garde music that has been happening for the past 20 years. And I find it very touching that he not only, you know, involves all the big names, but also some of the younger musicians, and that he sort of expresses his own sort of his own taste and also his own vision about the music through that. To je to.